First Lady Kagame arrived at the Hosea Kutako International Airport yesterday. She later proceeded to Casa Rosalia, the private residence of late President Hage Geingob, to give her condolences to the former First Lady Monica Geingos and family. She also signed the book of condolence for the late President Dr. Hage Geingob. Richolin Onses, NBC News, Casa Rosalia.